just another day in paradise. A tropical downpour in a working-class neighborhood on the outskirts of Hanoi. The lady selling vegetables and gum and cigarettes, taking a nap under a piece of corrugated tin, has no idea what's about to happen.
I took a walk through this beautiful world. Felt the cool rain on my shoulder. Found something good in this beautiful world. I felt the rain getting colder. Sha-la-la-la-la. Sha-la-la-la-la-la. Sha.
One, two, get down. Bandit called to be the boss. Look at me, you know what to see. See a bad mother.
Good to see you.
Good to see you.
Mr. President, how do you like in Vietnam?
Love it. Markets like these I grew up with when I was a kid in Jakarta. These were basically the only markets available. You know, you would buy pretty much everything in stalls like this. Yeah, I wouldn't mind going in there and haggling and seeing what I could find.
This country, when I first arrived here, it smelled like a place that I would like. Certain countries just pheromonically, they just smell good, and I know where they're going to be good. You kind of smell that?
You know, there's certain spices that you can smell in certain countries that you just don't smell back home.
Head for the turnaround.
How you doing, guys? How are you?
Head for the turnaround.
There is no better place to entertain the leader of the free world, in my opinion, than one of these classic, funky, family-run noodle shops you find all over Hanoi. Dinner and a beer cost about $6. I'm guessing the president doesn't get a lot of state dinners like this.
How often do you get to sneak out for a beer?
Very rarely. First of all, I don't get to sneak out, period. But once in a while, I'll take Michelle out on a date night. The problem is, part of enjoying a restaurant is sitting with other patrons and enjoying the atmosphere, and too often, we end up getting shunted into one of those private rooms in the back.
Well, I'm glad I could help, and to many
I
more cold viewers.
Absolutely. All right, you're gonna have to...
I will walk you through.
You're gonna have to walk me through this.
We're about to eat bun cha. And it is about as typical and uniquely a Hanoi dish as there is. These beautiful little pork patties, some grilled pork belly, chilies to taste. I mean, if you have an important state function after, you might not want to go too heavy on
garlic. I'm going with this thing. You know, we're going to do what's appropriate.
A little vinegar.
All right.
And then you just hack off noodles. You just drop them in your bowl.
Yeah, it's not too elegant, but I'm mad at it.
And dip and stir and get ready for the awesomeness.
I'm ready. Now, is it appropriate to just pop one of these whole suckers in your mouth, or do you think that you should be a little more...
Well, slurping is totally acceptable in this part of the world. But...
It takes some skills, by the way, to handle these sticky, cold noodles. But whatever your opinion of the man, the president has those skills. I gotta say.
This is killer. This is outstanding.
So good to hear.
It's really good.
And we share, apparently, a sentimentality about Asian street food and Southeast Asia in general.